So it's not actually a sphere. It's oblate. And officially, it's an oblate sphere. That's what we call it.
500 years ago, everybody knew the Earth was flat. 15 minutes ago, you knew.
Not only that, it's slightly wider below the equator than above. A little chubbier.
Yeah.
Chubby's a good way. It's like pear-shaped. A little chubbier.
So how did you find out that the Earth was flat?
Listen, B.O.B., once and for all. The Earth looks flat
because I'll tell you what I've thought about, how I'm going to feed my child, how I'm going to take care of my family. The world is the world flat has never entered into.
You lived in one little plot of land on Earth. They never went anywhere, I would say, let's explore. I need a good reason to cross this ocean, but because we haven't done it before, is that for a good reason? You might learn something tomorrow that we don't know yet.
For NASA and we know it.
So, yes, we're going to Mars. I actually had an astronaut who said something to me a couple days ago. And he said it in front of a bunch of people, so I'll say it again. He says, I was in the White House a few days ago. And he says, we're going to Mars. That's a pretty cool thing to hear.
Open up the airlock, pop. It's NASA, come on.
Save ourselves
Yeah, I think the internet.